I write because I have to write. Something tugs at me. And you know, even when I'm on a plane or driving, I have to keep a record of what's happening. I like to capture sensory images, and I just have to write. And in part, it was because Ken McCrory taught us to do stream of conscious writing rather than structural five-paragraph essays.